around the world. Equator crosses through 13 countries around the world. It's considered the world for the middle of the world for this reason, this word, Quito. Qui means middle and tall land, middle of the land. This name was given by our indigenous before Incas came here.
Guys, Ricardo told me that it's much easier here to put the egg on the top of the nail because it's lack of certain forces at the equator. Now I will try our hands as balanced egg. This is the fresh egg.
Hay mucha diferencia. Como pueden ver, es mucho más fácil abrir los dedos.
Hágame otra prueba, no se maldice.
Yeah. Like, look at this. It's much easier here.